it wouldn't get focus at all.
Hello everyone, it's Rin. Okay, so I'm doing an overnight in Grand Lake, and this whole town is haunted. The streets are haunted, the lake's haunted, the woods are haunted. There's at least two houses that are haunted here. Well, a house and then a hotel. But when the settlers moved, they were told that this whole town is haunted and that it could be potentially cursed. So I chose this place for my first overnight video. And I chose to do it alone because I read online that you're not supposed to go into the woods alone because people get chased out and attacked, and I wanted to see if anything crazy is gonna happen. So, the woods themselves, there was two Native American tribes, and they went to war with each other. In a last-ditch effort, they put their children and women on boats into Grand Lake, and they capsized, and they all died. So the whole lake is really, really haunted. People say they see figures around the lake, and even UFO sightings and strange lights above the lake. So this place is gonna be crazy. The streets, supposedly there's a strange mist over the streets, and people have been like swept away with it and feel like they're almost being wrapped around by the wind and the mist, and just like the wind itself, actually. Sorry, I'm kind of nervous because it's a crazy video. Yeah, then there's a spider house. There was this woman who killed her children and then killed herself. So you hear gunshots occasionally. Okay, I don't know if I'm scattered, but my key, like I dropped my key right here, and then I found it at the door. Found like something for my car, sitting outside the car, and I don't know if I'm just scattered because I'm hungry, but this town is a literal ghost town. Nothing is open at night. I managed to find one place open with food, actually, that was down the road. My GPS just wasn't working. Keeps wanting to take me to some trail instead of the actual location. Okay, so I just got back from the food place, and I was talking to the lady. She said this whole entire, like, main road that's right in front of the motel I'm in is completely haunted, and that the buildings are extremely old. She said she never feels alone in this town, and that her receipts are constantly moving. Stuff just moves around. All right, I'm in the woods. It's so quiet out here. Hello? Is anyone out here? Hello? Thought I saw something. Is anyone out here? Hello? I heard someone.
It is 2:59 and I'm on the bridge that's in between the two lakes, and it's almost 3. But I learned that today is Friday the 13th, and the full moon is tomorrow at 12 a.m. It's supposed to be, like, the first full moon on Friday the 13th in a very long time.
Because there's no one moving. Oh, there's an owl. I better want my speaker.
I just lost my speaker. For my box, I just got wet. So I'm gonna try to put it under a rice and see if it works later. Okay, so we're walking in the woods right now. I'm not gonna go too far because it's cold and dark. And I don't have a light with me. It's really pretty here.
I'm shaking.
I'm gonna go sit in the car for a bit and maybe go run around in the city. Because this isn't too loud. It's supposed to be like winds that like wrap around you and fogs and stuff. And haunted things. So it's gonna have a different feel to it like right now. Let's go over here. Hello? Is anyone here? I just saw something over here. I can't hear anything at all. We're at the Kaufman House Museum. Near the lake, there's a statue. And I am frozen. I'm going back this way. I'm like shaking, I'm so cold. And my jacket was cutting off my circulation in a weird way. Oh, there's a wishing well. Can't do this. I'm freezing. Thank you if you were here talking to me. And I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you well. I hope you have a good time. I'm cold. Goodbye. I'm so cold. I'm like, I can barely get my keys in the car to unlock it because I'm that cold that I was shaking that much. How cold it actually was. Currently right now it says it's 30 this says 36 degrees, but my car says it's 35 degrees outside.
It's really cold. So the lights have flickered a couple times, so I figured I'd just turn on the camera. Also, in the car, my spirit box just randomly went off. And it went off before I even started the trip, too. So there's that. But, like, I was in the car getting ready to start the trip, and it just went off. I don't know if it could be, like, coincidental, like, it could have hit something, or I could have turned and it hit something when I was driving earlier. Because it went off while I was driving when I got here. Like, it was, like, driving into the woods, and it randomly went off. Yeah, the lights flickered.
That's my brake lights, and it's so cold that there's like a fog. Oh my gosh, it looks like there's a shadow. Do you see it? A person in the fog on the ground.
It's very aesthetically pleasing. I don't know why.
I'm gonna go out and go exploring some more. So, here's the main road that's supposed to be haunted, and I'll drive some down it because the sun's getting ready to come up and you might be able to see it a bit better. Everything's all like log cabin-y. See a bunch of mountains. It says Adams Falls that way, so I guess there's a waterfall that way. That's pretty cool. Whoa. Street cleans all night. And there's the end. We have made it to the end. Crystally. The ground is frozen over because that's how cold it is. Looks like it's sparkling. Okay, yeah, it's kind of slick. brown is sparkly too. It's frozen. It's really sick. The lake has this really cool reflection from the mountains. What was that noise? It almost sounded like a drum. I'm going to sit in my car. Sunrise. I'm gonna go home. Goodbye, everyone. I hope you have a lovely rest of your day.